Hello, I'm Philip, and this is another tutorial here on the Maekersuite YouTube channel, and today I'm going to show you how to get started using Maekersuite. So first of all, when you log in, you get to this home screen, and then on the home screen, what you can find is four different colored tiles, and each of those different tiles gives you a different access point into our application. So starting with the green one, research or topic, those are our explorations, and those are very easy to start. You simply type in one of your keywords or keyword sentence. You can also type in multiple keywords. And then when you press enter, a exploration is started. And this exploration gives you basically all the research and data you need to start a new project. Then analyze a video is the next tile. That is basically a trimmed down version of the exploration tool where you can only copy and paste one YouTube URL into, and then you get very specific data points about that specific video. So you get basic insights from the watch time intensity, the length, the views, the likes, dislikes, comments, and then advanced insights, which are the transcripts, different talking points. You get a summary of the outline, and that also helps you to create better content. And the third tile is get your own script. So this is very easy, as it is a briefing screen for the AI. You can type your video title here, choose the tonality of your video, and choose the length, the language, then decide what goal you want to reach with that video, and then you can change between a video script or a blog. You then type in a few informations about yourself, the target audience you want to reach, and then you can generate an outline. And then when the outline is generated, you can then change the outline and then get into script writing mode. Going back to the home screen, we end on the last tile, which is the start from scratch tile, and that basically directly leads you to the script editor, which basically is a fusion of a Word document and ChatGPT. So you have ChatGPT full functionality integrated at the bottom with a quick actions menu. You have the script writing screen over here, where you can, and then you can basically talk to the AI and write your script in the process. Then we have a project overview on your home screen. You have all your explorations in an overview, and then you have all the generated ideas that come from the explorations menu, also in an overview. You can obviously sort them, you can delete them, you can rank them, and figure out what to do next. You then have your little overview on the side here, where it shows you how many scripts you have generated this month and how many explorations you have used this month. Then you have the help center, where you can, if you have a problem, always chat to us. Julia, Davide, and I are always responding. We always see these messages. Except sometimes during the weekend and when it's night in Europe, we might not immediately respond, but usually within 24 hours, we see the messages and we also get back to you. Then we have the notification center. The notification center basically tells you when a script is ready or when there's some maintenance going on, then we will let you know in the notification center. And then we have your profile section, where you can fill in all your basic information. You choose your language, you change your plan, you change your profile picture, and also you add some of your social media channels here. You can also choose between the different writing models. So you can choose between GPT-4 or 3.5. In the future, there will be other models integrated as well. There will also be bring your own key integrated in here. You can change your password. And that's the rundown of how to get started with Maekersuite. I hope you like using our application, and let us know via our Discord channel. And that is the last thing I want to show you. If you want to join our community, you can very quickly click on the Discord button and then join our community. And this is where we interact with our community on a daily basis. We show you exactly what we are planning on working on, what we're working on, and we give you weekly updates on what is going on behind the scenes. So really appreciate you taking the time watching this video, and have fun using the product.